Welcome to the cool Green Historic District. There is so much to do in this quaint area. The legendary Green Hall, some of the best live music you'll ever see, and some incredible food and wine to be found here too. Lots of shopping, all kinds of great stuff. And we're at one of the food venues right now, Mosey's. This is a very cool bar, incredible food, and you may just want to spend a whole afternoon here, really.
Absolutely. It's air conditioned. It's a great bar, great food. We've got a great wine selection from all over the country.
And a lot of Texas wines. You can, if you're into drinking Texas wines or haven't tried a lot, this is a great place to do that. Some incredible Texas food. And then the old-time favorites like the Jordan, Duckhorn.
Sure. And all very reasonably priced.
Incredibly priced. Tell us about some of the food, because you come out here, you may go out to Green Hall or spend some time shopping. You work up an appetite.
Sure. And we like to think we have a great variety. Some of your staples, an awesome Char King burger, 100% beef hot dogs. We call it the big dog with Shinerbach battered onion rings. The garlic fries are world famous.
Oh, these are amazing. And I think pairing it with a little glass of Veuve will be just perfect.
Absolutely. The beef anacuchos are an old Nyosa favorite, which we've done the Mosey's twist.
Yeah.
We use grilled marinated beef tenderloin.
And the most popular, the fish tacos.
Yes, these are by far the best fish tacos you'll have anywhere. Fresh blackened tilapia with our homemade coleslaw mix, avocado, cilantro, fresh lime.
I've had them. They're awesome. In addition to, of course, the wine choices here, full bar. So whatever you like, you've got it. The food is amazing. In fact, all of the food out here at the Green Historic District is incredible. We're going to show you some more right now. We're at the legendary Gristmill Restaurant. I love this place. There are so many cool venues here. The giant tall ceilings if you're inside and with a toasty fire, or the weather's good, almost 365 days a year here. You can sit outside on the river. It's an incredible venue. I'm here with Steve to show you some of the wonderful food here as well. This place amazes me. The numbers you guys do through here, one of the busiest restaurants, I would venture to say, in the entire region, and it's always outstanding.
Thank you for saying so.
It is. It's just right on. It's good. Okay, we've got some good stuff here.
We do. This is our baby back rib plate. It's a full rack. We've got it served with our vegetable medley of yellow squash and zucchini. And we've got it paired up with a nice Messina Hof Shiraz, which is from the Bryan College Station area. Also goes well with a California Behringer White Zin.
Either way. Well, this looks amazing.
This is our 8-ounce pepper filet, and we have it served with our loaded mashed potatoes, all that good stuff on top. The most local winery to us, this is Jacamel Creek.
Yeah.
And this is a very nice spicy cab, works real good with those peppercorns. Then, of course, you can never go wrong with Silver Oak.
Yeah, and wonderful. The great thing about this, there's beer, there's mixed drinks, and there's some wonderful wines, and the price point on your wines, you don't do any of that double, triple stuff. You get incredible values. You really will. Their wine list is not to be missed. Okay, the burgers.
Cheeseburger.
Gotta love it.
Gooey,
yeah.
Delicious, and a frozen margarita is awesome. You can't beat that combo.
And if you're into the beers, our friends in Blanco.
Yep. Fireman's Four, Real Ale is delicious. Shinerbach and Lone Star, never go wrong with
them. Got you covered. And last but not least at all, if you're on a little healthier conscious.
A little healthier, we have a grilled trout, and we've got it mixed with our penne pasta salad. Pairs really well. Becker Chardonnay, which is from around the Fredericksburg area.
Right.
Of course, keg bread. Can't beat that Chardonnay. It's wonderful. And then Santa Margarita, another nice little dry one that goes well with fish.
You're covered either way. And this is an incredible venue. I should mention, too, right next door to the historic Green Hall.
Yes, ma'am.
Where you have music live every single night of the week.
That is correct.
Great food, great music, incredible venue. We're in historic Green. Thank you.
Thank you. Bring them on back home. Get away sometime.